What's up, Jeroni? We're about to get another reaction. Today we're hopping into The Boys, episode number 1 of season number 2 called The Big Ride. Hopefully it's a great episode. Hopefully it's a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying the series. If you have, of course, you like, you comment, you subscribe to the channel. Patreon for the full reaction. Episodes are actually early over there if you want them. If not, totally cool. Episodes will be here whenever they show up. At the end, the big reveal is that Butch's wife is not dead. Turns out she had the kid. Turns out Homelander did not know about it. And we don't know where that's gonna go.
Son has powers
just like him.
Right.
Starlight helped out the rest of the boys get away. Stillwell was dead.
A-Train saw that Starlight was helping.
Yeah, so I don't know how he doesn't
bat her up.
Yeah, or something. Unless his heart attack makes him memory loss or something. We're gonna hop in here. Have a good old time, have some fun, see how they explain the Butch thing to Butch and kind of go from there. So like, comment, subscribe. Here we go.
Yeah.
Like you mentioned, you're getting mad at Butch, right?
I'm out.
I'm saying.
You can.
That might be why he's okay with it.
Oh, she saved him?
She saved him, whatever.
Yeah, that's not the look of rape me, man, to me. I don't know. I believe what he said. Oh, shit. What's happening here? Oh, that's the new girl. Oh, they are part of the army now.
Baby kale salad?
Man, you're here.
I'm on page 134.
Oh, what the fuck?
So early. This one. What the heck?
Best efforts to limit collateral damage.
Jesus.
We prefer stronger wording.
Well, that's standard language for our New York contract.
This guy turns radioactive, though. Oh, what the hell?
Mega random, yo.
He's carrying dude's America father's head and
the American people.
Look at a bunny.
Has conducted an operation killing the super terrorist for today.
Oh, they're saying he's
a fallen member of the seven.
They're saying he died there.
Translucent. Murdered in cold blood by the cartel.
It's just an empty case.
I will save you.
Oh my God, this guy has like a Jesus complex, God complex.
I'll do it for you.
They cut the lights like it's a show.
Yeah, dude, it's cut.
Oh my God, now they're gonna have her singing.
We're defended by our heroes.
Oh my God. Why is she even helping them at all?
Protecting us from evil.
It seems we hardly knew you. We
what the fuck is this?
Right there.
They, you see my shoulder?
Fucking shoulder.
They really did cut him out, bro.
It cut me from the pit.
It did do him mega dirty. But he did sexually assault somebody, so. Oh my God.
Here comes some waves.
How do you explain the other people not being there?
He's just really been our.
You have to learn to pace yourself.
Oh, they make her wear a wig? That was her real hair. What is this?
Seems like they're in hiding.
Yeah, but like what? They're hiding. They're like, they're selling drugs and shit.
Yes, I snapped the SIM card, okay? And no one followed me down here, and they can't even trace my chip down here. We're okay.
I was about to say, why can't they meet somewhere else? But I guess you have to be underground.
You look good.
Get some sleep.
Sleep when I know you're safe.
So she's dating Alden Ironwright? I thought this was a place on Solo.
Oh, they're using actual name?
Like 5 times
at
Barkhan. I mean,
Eagle the Archer.
Doesn't matter.
He wasn't even close. He's at Ravenwing. He wasn't even close.
Why? Because even heroes.
Especially in Invisible Force 2 is...
Okay.
My family needs a mother.
Oh my God.
I mean, guys, just hear me out.
Shut the fuck up. This is over.
I get it though. Like, what the fuck are you supposed to do?
Pull your tits out.
I know, and let him sit on your lap real quick, because he's weird, fucking weird.
Any luck catching her killer?
Homelander, wow, it's an honor, sir.
I don't know.
Slap the shit out of him. Oh my God!
Made you think I would ever allow a cripple into the Seven? For
you didn't see it coming,
Ashley,
yo.
Don't look at him. Look at me.
Well, tell me everything that goes on the 99th floor, and I mean everything. Every call, email, group chat. If a fucking light bulb goes out,
that's why he hired her. Tell me. He can control her.
And Ashley.
Me can control anybody, but
in no fucking way.
Damn, just smuggled in a terrorist.
Okay, thank you. You know what? I don't know what the fuck this is, but it's weird as fuck. So,
well, we just want to help.
Dude, Carol, how you got a PS4 with that TV?
No, thank you.
That's what I was seeing. I'm like, that's a PS4. And look at the TV he rocking. Why? The hell is that? Oh, it's a coat. This is a coat.
Yesterday, the Deep was found drunk and ranting at children at Splash Zone.
Oh, they really cut him out of everything, bro.
Yo, that sucks.
You mean Starlight?
Dude, she saved us, though.
That's who she is. You fucking called her.
No, I'm not stupid, okay?
Just been meeting her.
I texted her, and then we met up, but we're getting some Compound V.
Don't you, are you fucking crazy?
Yeah, man.
Are you fucking crazy?
We were careful.
What the fuck are you doing?
Buy you some coffee?
Can't geckos grow back there?
Yeah, the Caves for Christ.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, totally.
That's why his name is Gecko. That's a
You're the
solid,
best Jesus.
Solid name.
No one's going to take a nail through there.
Always said, and my mom, too, that God
so this
is
going to be
over
the connection to getting us
second.
Some V, right? Somehow.
You know, I thought that he was watching us.
He
and
works
I thought
in the lab.
He'd be upset.
Yeah, it's a messed up thing to tell a kid.
Yeah. But we're not anything.
What do they need compound for again?
So they need something to get to the FBI to show proof. Or actually, Huey wants to take it to the newspapers.
Hi. You know who we are. But let's meet another hero. This is Lance Corporal.
You might recognize Army Boy as hotel clerk number
hello?
Two from the
Excuse
Devil's
me.
Breath.
Episode they're actors. They're all actors.
Well, hello.
Oh, my this, God.
Hi.
So you're,
my
is this
name
the girl
is
you're bringing?
Fan. I'm Stormfront.
Great. Who?
What?
Oh, the boy's on 82. I'm
oh, girl. They put her in.
Wait. What are you talking about?
Oh. Hi. I'm in the
You didn't
seven.
Know.
Replacing translucent. God bless his soul.
How scared she looks, yeah.
Ink's barely dry, but yeah.
Riff translucent.
Reporting for duty. Fuck yeah.
No, I don't.
Mr. Edgar, the big guy. All right,
why did he put her in the group? Look at how she's just
Great.
Exposing everything.
All right.
Stand.
Great.
Going again, people.
Wow.
The deeper you keep pushing her into this thing, the deeper in the meat grinder she goes.
Is when she was is when Kimiko was
doing?
Saying boy, was she talking about the deep?
We're hanging
oh,
in
look,
there.
They're making the seven, Dawn of the Seven.
You?
Like Dawn of Justice.
He's completely ghosted.
Oh wait, we are meeting her. Cool.
Do you think he killed Madeline Stillwell?
I'd like to think that he didn't, but I don't know.
Nose.
It's
God, get him.
Is it the guy?
Go.
The guy that could pick shit up? Who did that?
Must be a soup out there. Did he explode? Frenchie, who do you know who could do that? No one.
Hurry, let's get
pills. They don't. Especially the medicine. They don't even need you, dude. You're like the face of the superhero part, but they make better. Telling about the FBI isn't gonna change. Oh, fuck! Oh, we're dead. We are 100%.
That's Bud.
Oh, Butch is. The fuck have you been, dog?
All right, easy does it, lads. Easy does it. Daddy's home.
The fuck you been, though, man?
So basically, they just needed somebody better to lead them. So they called him
yeah,
back.
Yeah, I guess. This episode was really about setting shit up. All right, yeah, so this episode was all set up. What superhero could do the blowing up thing?
I don't think it was a superhero.
Did she have something in her brain?
I think she had something. Like he said, somebody was listening in. She said something that got, I guess, them worried. All right, well, let's kill her off.
I mean, I guess that makes sense. All right, so this episode went a different route than what I thought was going to happen. Because I thought what was going to happen is we were going to pretty much figure out the Butch shit right away. Instead, it was left for the cliffhanger. Like, where is Butch?
Right, the I guess entire time.
Yeah, so, you know, makes... I guess it would have been better if Butch wasn't in the trailer. Because then it would have been like, oh, is Butch alive?
Yeah.
Because they showed him in the trailer.
They did show him in the trailer.
So we're just kind of like, where is he? Like, he ain't dead. So I'm intrigued by the whole Homelander Gus Fring thing. What's Gus's character's name? Carlos Esposito's character. Stan Edgar. Oh, this is the Jesse T. Usher guy.
His name really is Stan Edgar.
Who?
Because somebody mentioned it when... Oh. I thought they were just trying to be funny. I thought his name was just Edgar. Oh. They were trying to do like some Stan Lee type thing, but like Stan Edgar.
I mean, maybe that could be why they named him that. Right. All right. So essentially, Starlight is doing what you thought you said at the beginning, kind of from the inside. Figure out a way to take them out, right?
Right.
But now it's like Homelander isn't even on the same team as the main people. Why? And also, if they're all about image, why in the hell would they put Stormfront in her in that group? She's like showing all the fake shit, being loud about it.
Right.
So what's the point of putting her? Like, she's just exploiting everything. The only thing I can think of is that he just doesn't care about the superhero part of the organization.
So Stillwell really wasn't even that big in the company.
Not because that guy was above her.
Right.
He was going to get her job.
Right.
She was in charge of the superhero department of the company. The image and all that.
Yeah. So but this, I don't know, this entire time I thought.
He was boss.
I thought that they bought was superhero.
Yeah. That's why I thought so too. That's why the.
So the whole pharmaceutical.
And I think Homelander thought that too. Because that's why he had the whole conversation about you're not the money maker here. You're. We're a pharmaceutical company. We make...
Man, Stan and his pharmaceuticals.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I guess.
He's all about the...
Which is interesting because, like, there are big companies out there that you would think, like, oh, they are like Coca-Cola is, oh, that's what they make the most money on. Mm-hmm. But then you see the big company, they have investments in other shit.
Yeah.
Like, it's kind of interesting. So, yeah, I don't know what's going to happen. Like, well, I'm surprised he didn't threaten him.
Homelander, right?
Yeah, like he let him just say that and then got angry and left. Why? In that conversation, he mentioned, we're trying to fix the mess that you made.
Right.
I guess if you're Homelander, you're like, well, if they let this get out, they can pretty much say, I did this. Completely shatter his image.
My thought process behind everything Homelander to me, who can stop you anyway?
Yeah, but he cares a lot about his image, bro.
Okay.
Like, he cares about...
He does.
Like,
yeah,
America,
he does come
all
like that.
This, right? So, if it gets out that Homelander wanted to create terrorists so that we can get into the army, that's bad. That's horrible bad. Right. He's even, like, the whole save the world thing, and he's like, no, save America. Like, you know, I thought that was a... So, I don't know. I'm actually very curious. The Deep is interesting right now.
That's why I said, like, the way they ended him off and, like, where he is now mentally, I'm like, dang.
It's a cult, right?
Yeah, oh, it seemed that way.
It's like a church cult, like one of those, like, organizations, like, where is it? Right here. What did the book say? Church of what? Church of the Collective, Destinations. Yeah, this is like some, this is some Scientology type shit.
Mm-hmm.
Like the, like, this is a cult. So he's going to join a cult? A-Train is still in a coma.
A-Train's still in a coma. They did nothing with Maeve.
Yeah, what the hell was that? She was not even in the, she was in that one scene.
Scene, right.
The beginning was pretty fucking cool with
Black Noir.
Black Noir just destroying dudes.
Yeah? I feel like he's just kind of like,
a weird
dark comedy in a weird way. Like,
he killed all these guys, beheaded them, and then played with a bunny.
Right.
The beginning, we see, like, the whole, this is the conversation about putting them in the army,
mm-hmm.
right?
Yeah.
So Stan cares about the army part, does he, right?
Just to limit collateral damage? Zero, of course.
Does he cares about the army part, maybe? I don't know. I thought maybe he might have powers. I thought the funeral shit was fucking funny. Like, right. They just singing the song and then these pictures. I think these might be real pictures, though. Maybe they're not. Maybe they're all Photoshop. Yeah, Maeve wasn't even here. That's such a weird thing. Like, you would think the Seven would be here.
Mm-hmm.
How do they explain, oh, Maeve wasn't here. The Deep wasn't here. Like... And also, I guess they have to, I guess the Deep isn't part of the Seven anymore.
Right.
Because they've already put out to the world that he's like a sexual predator or whatever. So that would explain why he's not in it anymore. And that girl's replacing, they haven't replaced the Deep yet. They replace Translucent. They still need one more.
They still need one more.
Damn, what fucking Homelander did to that one dude. His whole power is his ears and bam. Wow.
And what's crazy is that he fit the whole publicity thing.
Yeah, that's what she wanted, you know. Yeah,
blind. But to be honest, though, like, we thought, oh, it's a souped up better version of Daredevil. Man, Daredevil.
That's why he was like, "What if I do this?" But like, what if Daredevil, he did that to any of them? They would all get fucked, right?
He could kill. I think he was saying it from the standpoint of you can't see it coming. If I take your one, like, your hearing.
Yeah, you're right.
You couldn't see me doing that.
But
Daredevil sensed. Like, he can sense, oh, something's about to happen. Yeah. In a sense. Like, oh, I guess this guy didn't have the ability.
But then his thing here is, he said he approved all the members. What made you approve the Deep? Everything about this guy is water.
Mm-hmm.
Like, and, I mean, I guess he's strong, maybe. But that means he approved Starlight. Interesting. So our gang is just hiding in a gang's underground thing. We're one of Frenchie's old people friends,
mm-hmm.
and we're kind of hiding here. We get this weird, weird milk thing, bro.
Yeah.
Like, again, what the hell?
The weirdest other issues.
Yeah, but he fucked this dude up. So this is essentially this is S&M. This is like some hooker type shit. He's like a hooker for kind of, but like just people that want to cut limbs off and shit.
Right.
So he works in the lab. All right, then we get the whole new terrorist thing. So we're going to have a legitimate villain. I mean, we already have a villain, but like somebody that the team's going after. The team's going after this new guy.
I like that.
Because like they can't, nobody knows about him. It ain't like we could be like, hey guys, Homelander, we found a bad guy. Like he can't go to the people, can't go to the cops.
Right.
But they feel responsible. Kinda. Not really, though. They didn't. This isn't their fault.
No. But I think they're being the ones, the fingers being pointed at.
No, but I mean, like, I'm saying the new terrorist coming in.
Mm-hmm.
That's not their fault. Like, they feel bad. Well, Huey feels bad. But, like, Marvin.
I think they feel bad just from the standpoint of they couldn't frame Vought.
Yeah, and Vought.
Quick enough and get Vought.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Because I'm like, Marvin's perspective, it's like, yo, why would we help? Why would we take, it's not our job.
Right.
But then he was like, you know, we don't want to get people killed or whatever. We get the whole thing with the cult. So what is this thing with the boy? So before the boy thing, it was the Deep on commercial, right? He was later arrested. Yeah. So is, she when she's saying boy, is she saying him? Like, she's watching this. I guess they didn't cut him out. Your name is still here. And then she writes boy. Is she talking about him?
Like, as if they need his help type of thing?
I don't know. Maybe. Because, like, she writes boy. Right. And then she gives him, like, a origami thing? What is that?
I thought it was that was like a ship.
Yeah, so maybe that's what that is. We have these two are arguing. He haven't seen his family in a while. We get the whole thing about I need Compound V. If not, I'm gonna put this video out
maybe,
there.
Maybe she thinks, oh, if we utilize the deep because of how upset he is that they're cutting him out, he might actually help us.
Yeah. She's the one thinking that way. That's crazy. I mean, right. Maybe, yeah. I like that she's learning. That's cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then again, Stormfront's such a weird, weird hire. I know her from something, though. Her name. I don't know you from. A newsroom in Modern Family. I guess she's there. So, yeah, so, like, hiring her is, like, a weird PR thing. It almost feels like her job is to sabotage the team. This part. So, yeah, that shit got me, dude. I did not expect that. So, you think she had a bomb inside of her head?
Right. I think at some point. I mean, what else does it? It doesn't.
I know her too. She's from Timeless. Pretty sure. Yeah.
Doesn't make any sense. Otherwise, like what?
Yeah, I don't know. Let me have the conversation here. Find out the backstory behind the creator of Vault. Mm-hmm. Dude worked for Hitler at one point, like, not a great dude.
Yeah.
But they pardoned him and he became America's America. And then, you know, you get this whole thing. So
she doesn't really want him involved.
Yeah, so that child's life. Yeah, we kind of thought it might have been a smile before. So no, she's doesn't seem happy. I guess next episode will probably be Butch is what happened to Butch. Because what the hell happened? Why?
Which is cool. We need an episode like that, which I thought we were going to get.
I want to see a conversation between him and her. I want to see why Homelander left that dude alive, because they're looking for him. And Homelander knows they're looking for him, but he's like, so.
I guess, and then the question I had come into the season was the whole fact that why would they be okay with him coming back into the group?
Yeah, how did Frenchie get his number?
I guess had tabs on him the entire time or something.
Yeah, so I'm curious about that. Yeah, they got to explain that.
Because earlier Huey was saying Huey's defending the fact that everyone else thought he was dead. Now that he's too tough.
But Frenchie kept saying, no, he's not. So I wonder if Frenchie knew.
No, I thought it was Huey that was saying he was too tough of a son of a bitch to go out, like, so easily.
Oh. Marvin said that.
Marvin was the one that was like, dead. He's dead.
Yeah, and then Huey was the one that said that. And then you caught this whole thing. Well, he chose to lie to her, even though she knew he was lying. Mm-hmm. And then, what do you say? Daddy's home, whatever the fuck you said. Yeah, daddy. So that's the episode. Solid beginning. I'd probably give it like around an 8. It's a solid start to see where things are going. I don't think it's a bomb. I think is it a bomb? But it might be a bomb, because when they were in the van, he said, what soup do you know that can do that? And he says, nobody. Mm-hmm. It might be the bomb thing. Maybe Vought. And planning shit and like people, so, yeah, that'd be right. Interesting. And it would explain why they're not dead. If it was a superhero, he would have killed all of them.
Why wouldn't he? Yeah, why wouldn't
he? Yeah, you're right. It might be a bomb, yeah. So that's the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We're going to get out of here and we will talk to you guys later.